Quack, it's me, Quack the Cool Dog, and I'm Alpha Lexa.
And I'm Combo Panda.
And KIdz Bob has dropped another album. And guess what it's called? KIdz Bob 2023 Volume 2.
You couldn't have come up with a better name? Really?
Great name. The most creative name on the planet. Why did you make a Volume 2? You didn't do that with any of the other yearly Adams. Yes, the yearly Adams! Because every year, you will see an Adam that will come to your convenience store.
Sponsored by Combo Bunga Incorporated.
Like you would have your own business.
Alright, let's get started. Bam bam sh, bam ba bam sh, ba bam bam sh, Quack the Cool Duck! Bam bam sh, bam ba bam sh, ba bam bam sh, Quack the Cool Duck!
Alright, so our first song is called Made You Look, originally performed by Megan Trainor.
Megan Trainor?
Not Megan the Robot. Yeah, we don't talk about Megan the Robot.
Megan, my personal trainer. Yeah, I have one. I've been exercising.
Really? So you go to the Riot World gym? The Riot World Kids gym that just opened up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I haven't been there, but I heard that place is super cool.
I can have my Gucci on. I can wear my Louis Vuitton.
Again, these kids can afford Gucci. You did not get paid enough for that.
Also, didn't you guys already react to this song?
Yeah, we reacted the squad.
Yeah, you reacted to the music video.
Yeah.
A music video. We are in a music video.
Wait, hold on. Let's do our music video. No. Yeah. We're gonna do a music video. By the way, you should totally. This video is sponsored by sunscreen. KIdz, wear your sunscreen when you're going to the pool. You're going to get a terrible sunburn.
Not any specific brand of sunscreen, just sunscreen. All sunscreen in general.
I suggest you put it on the new Quack sunscreen. And in your bio, you will get tons of cat hair. What the heck? Cat hair in your sunscreen? No! Oh. I mean, that's what you're going to get after you put it on. But what if they're not a cat? Well, that sucks for them.
Ooh, tell me what you gonna do? Ooh.
In every free sunscreen, you get a free pair of Combo's headphones.
Combo Bunga!
Who would buy that?
Oh, I got plenty of spare headphones I can sell.
Yeah, but the sunscreen with the cat hair.
Okay.
When we talk it talk.
I mean, it's a terrible line. It's not my Bob. Yeah, sorry, KIdz Bob. KIdz Bob is not the best Bob.
Also, hey, KIdz, if you feel me, this is your Bob. Nice.
I see what you're doing.
I can have my Gucci on. I can wear my Louis Vuitton.
By the way, why would you wear a hoodie? It's in the middle of July. I mean, I guess if you're like in the other part of the world, then yeah.
The southern hemisphere?
Yeah. Like,
it's snowing in Australia!
I mean, yeah, I guess you could, but like... No. It's summer. It's like... Well, not really 9 degrees, but still, it's too hot to wear a hoodie. We were driving by a construction thing, and this guy, he had a sweatshirt on and long and like long like wintry pants. That guy and a snow hat. That guy must be burning up.
Need you look.
Girl, I can relate because my morning fur can be a hot mess sometimes. That's why today, because I was lazy, I didn't have anything to play besides this video, I went ahead and just put on this hood.
It's not the only part of her that's a hot mess.
Oh! I mean, we do have to talk about your fashion choices, sweetie. Clara! Make your fashion choices better!
No, I was talking about you!
That's even worse. Excuse me. My fashion choices are great. At least I'm matchy. It's like a galaxy vibe. Meanwhile, yours is just random colors thrown together. And by the way, your bleach in your hair is starting to fade out. I mean, it's kind of true. Your bleach is not looking the best.
I need to get it redone, don't I?
I would suggest going to Quack Salon.
Oh, no.
We will make sure you're great. Great! Okay. Great!
Guys.
Great!
Let's get back to the song. Once you hear us sing, you'll never be the same.
KIdz Pop. What? How could this happen to me?
Oh, here we go again.
Oh, wow, so beautiful.
You'll never be the same after that.
I mean, I was not because I visited like 10 videos now. I mean, it's just so magical. How could you be the same? Well, my thing is better. Okay, back to the song. I want cake.
14 karat magic in the air. Get your knockoffs here. I look out! Oh. Okay. It's not that funny.
And by the way, they changed their channel look to match this.
Yeah, because this is the start of the new era. Yeah.
Yeah. If the song's sad, we're going to hear a lot of sucky songs. That does not sound right. Sucky songs. Fine, you want me to say sushi baka songs? What? Sushi baka. I remember one of Milkerman's songs, he said sussy. And me and Amaya truly hated it. Because of that.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Which one?
One of them.
You don't remember?
But I knew this. Who are you? I don't even know. Am I buying all your tickets to your show? Love this song, but it's not my creation. Take a shot out the window. Get your health insurance.
Did you just say it's not my creation?
Yep. Shot out the window. Get your health insurance.
That's not what he said.
Yes, it is. Go, by the way, go to Quack's Health Insurance. We'll make sure you can save $700 for Quacky Mutual. Quacky, 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 quacky.
You guys are nuts.
I could wear my Louis Vuitton.
Guys.
I need you look, yeah, I look good in my Versace shirt. But I'm still in with my hoodie on. And then I'll need you look, I need you look.
a 7 out of 10. I think it was pretty good. I'm going to give this song a solid 6.
You know what? Instead of doing ratings, if I like the song, I'm just going to give it a combo bunga seal of approval. And this one, and this song gets it.
What if they don't? What are you going to say? Combo... boo...
combo...
combo boo! Sounds like Hulk. Like something Hulk would say. Don't make me mad, Eros! Combo boo!
Alright, let's get to the next... Let's go to the next song. Alright, the next song is called Cuff It, originally by Beyonce.
Alright, and we also reacted to this with the squad.
But this is the official music video, which, as far as I heard, you haven't seen, right?
No, I haven't.
So here we go. We'll go ahead and turn captions off.
5, 4, 3.
Oh my gosh, what are these guys' faces?
5, 4.
It's like if he saw Hopster singing. That's what your face would be.
3.
This would be if you're just a psycho. What is that face? Is that the ham on Shannon.com?
We're up in space, man.
Let me just think for a second. Sit in our floor, because when we lose our mind, we look like that girl who can do anything. Because she looks crazy.
Yeah. Here we go.
Dude, you're like 10. If you have one Quack channel, you already know what that means. Wait, that girl or a boy? I can't tell.
I think
that's a boy. And he put his arm around the girl when he said, "I'm falling in love." Yeah. Okay, so we have a new couple,
you wanna,
guys.
You wanna play siblings are dating again?
I'm thinking dating because I don't think those guys are siblings. You know, they could be like step siblings or like half siblings.
But anyway, what were you gonna say?
Here's the new couple. Me and Craig are gonna pick up the names. The girl's name is Lila, and the boy's name is David.
They kind of look like Beyonce and Jay-Z.
Yeah, kind of. Only if he had a beard.
I need some soda in my cup, too.
Yeah.
I can relate.
Same. But you know, guys, it's like 8:40 p.m. Do you think we're going to be able to have soda? Because I know you are going to be crazy and screaming, and you are going to be probably even more crazy and screaming. What? I just lied. Yeah!
Quit acting like our mom. Oh, no. I shouldn't.
Elsa! Supposed to go to. Woo! Woo! Yay! We did it! Da 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 da.
Mother comes later in the album.
When it happened again?
Ow! No! Don't! It. I didn't say that. Alright, can we get back to the song, please?
What was that girl doing? Look at that girl! She looks like she saw the Easter Bunny. Like, what? Because Easter Bunnies are terrifying! What? How are Easter Bunnies terrifying? Easter Bunnies want to give you the hat. There's a creepy guy who walks in a suit and and lays eggs. And you know what the Methusi is? The Easter Bunny is the one that lays the eggs. And then gives the eggs to people.
Santa has arguably been creepier because he comes down a chimney.
Yeah, he knows when you're awake.
He knows when you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sakes.
Creepy! Oh, no. Can I sing along with you? No! I will sing my ABCs by myself. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Yeah!
Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Say what?
Now I know my ABCs.
I do!
Next time, won't you sing with me? I'm awesome! I learned those, like, I'm probably now. It's almost been like a month. What? Yeah. He's saying he learned his ABCs like less than a month ago. That's what he said.
I'm sorry, what?
I want to try it. Boom. Quack is watching you. This video sponsored by...
Okay, nope.
This video...
Not this time.
It's sponsored by feet massagers. If you buy Quack feet massager, you will get cramps. What is that voice?
There's not a lot of power behind it, is there?
Yeah, it's very wispy. What is that? Excuse me? This girl is clearly about to turn to venom.
Venom! For the venom! Venom!
Venom! Venom, 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 venom. Yeah, she does look creepy. What's that? Close to as sharp as my claws. Did they just say I feel like moving to Italy?
No!
Yes, that's exactly what they said. Like they were moving to Italy.
I'm in the mood to move to Italy and eat some pizza.
At the
Leaning Tower of Pisa. Eat some pizza at Pisa. Oh yeah.
Beautiful song, guys. What's in these photos? You, yes, you, my love.
Don't miss this roll call if you hear a word. Oh.
Roll call time. Alpha, here. Quack the cool duck, here. Combo.
Bunga. Oh, sorry.
Oh, Combo isn't here today. Yeah. I'm going to just mark him back.
Yay!
Nope, he's absent. All right, since Combo's not here, let's go play some games.
Guys, wait!
Nope, Combo isn't here.
Fine, I guess I'll just react to the song by myself. Where'd you go?
Over here.
Oh.
Look at those people trying to do a floss. They are failing so bad!
No!
Bro, that was like a 2018 trend. Come on.
You can't be doing that in the year of our Lord 2023.
What is this?
Tonight. You're gonna try to put me close tonight.
always tell anything. Metro wished on a shooting star. Metro wished on a star.
Metro!
Yeah, Metro Boomin, he wished on a star, and his wish said, I wish I could be mentioned in the Kids Bop song. And look, it came true!
Speaking of Metro Boomin, I'm surprised his song, Creepin', isn't on this album.
Yes, they just went, we might get sued by Minecraft, so we better not do it.
Oh, Creepin'! Someone make a Minecraft parody of Creepin'. We need it. And call it...
Absolutely.
And call it Creeper.
Wait, call it the Creepers or Creepin'.
The Creepin' Creepers. Milker Man! Yeah, I heard you.
We may see that soon. If you do, I'll react to it. You can make a Minecraft album.
No.
What would you even put on there? Skeletons, arrows, be like, I don't know. It would be like, boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
I love Steve. That's what I want to know. I saw this thing, and like this like kid, he was about like probably like 8 to like 7 to like 9 years old or so, and he said there was a 1900s. What do you think?
What? Bro,
did
that's
you not
crazy.
Know there's a 1900s? Like, especially at that age.
Don't worry, kid. I'm from the 80s. Like, in the future? No, the 1980s. There was a 19?
Look. Girl, I think he's trying to do the floss and the dab at the same time. And girl, what is your fashion? You have a long sleeve, green, lime green hoodie with these pajama pants on. Yeah, they do look a lot of pajama pants.
I mean, the album that the original song came from, Renaissance by Beyonce, it was influenced by a lot of, like, 70s and 80s disco. So,
yeah. I mean, I could see that. You know, I was expecting better than you guys just putting on weird alien glasses and having little antennas. I was expecting much better from you, Kids Bop, in this music video.
Come on! I'm levitating. You want me? I want you, baby. My sugar boo. I'm levitating. The Milky Way. We're renegading. Yeah. I got you. Moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. Cowabunga.
That's the best ending to it. Can I talk about how weird their sunglasses are?
You got a point. Don't applaud that!
Have you noticed, like, it's not like one of those, like, big applause, it's just like a beautiful clapping.
True.
Like, it's like this. That's all it is. It's not like a whole big crowd.
Okay, clap. Ratings?
I'm gonna give this song a 5 out of 10. I'm gonna give this song a...
You know what, I think I might have to give it a combo, bummer.
Oh. I don't think we have time for one more. It's 24 minutes, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, let's just go to the end.
Made you look, got a 7 out of 10, and Cuffin got a 5 out of 10. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, and subscribe to Quack the Cool Duck to be by the Quack Panda, the coolest back ever. And get to 90 subscribers, people!
Come on, do it right now. Come on, top.
Yeah, because if you don't subscribe, you don't want to mess with the Quack Pack, okay? Yeah, they're like one of the toughest packs.
Bam bam psh, bam ba bam psh, ba bam bam psh. Quack the cool duck! Bam bam psh, bam ba bam psh, ba bam bam psh. Quack the cool duck!
Okay, Cubbo, lay us a beat.
Boot, 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 boot.
I was walking in my craft tonight. Could have been smarter, but I didn't know because it was my first time. Then I saw this green weird thing. I think they call it a creeper. You know, it's kind of weird. I was like, whoa, jeepers. Then I went up to it. I really didn't do much. No, no. But then in a few seconds, it was time to explode.
Well, that was unexpected.